फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ केवी एकेडमी। माय सेल्फ किशा सर एज योर साइंस टीचर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट क्लास 5 साइंस लेसन 4। टॉपिक इज बोन्स एंड मसल्स। यू नो आवर बॉडी इज मेड ऑफ 206 बोन्स, बट व्हेन यू वेरी यंग फॉर एन इन्फेंट चाइल्ड योर बॉडी हैज मैक्सिमम 300 बोन्स और इट इज नोन एज कार्टिलेज। व्हेन यू ग्रोन अप दिस 300 मोर देन 300 बोन्स 315 or 350 bones were converted into a cartilage and it fused together to form a 206 bones. So the skeletal system consists of many bones. There are 20 major bones in the skeletal systems, namely cranium, mandibles, clavicle, sternum, humerus, ribs, vertebrae, pelvis, radius, ulna, carpels, metacarpals, phalanges, फेम्यूर, पटेला, टीबिया, फेबुला, टर्सल्स, मेटार्सल्स, फेलेलेजेस, टॉय। दिस ऑल द बोन्स 20 मेजर बोन्स कंबाइंड टुगेदर फॉर्म द स्केलेटल सिस्टम एंड इन ईच स्केलेटल सिस्टम हैज मेनी डिफरेंट पार्ट्स एंड इट्स फंक्शन इज टोटली डिफरेंस। दे कीप आवर बॉडी एज वन ऑफ द स्केलेटल सिस्टम। इफ आवर बॉडी हैज नो बोन्स, आवर बॉडी इज जस्ट लाइक ए जेली। इट गोज डाउन द अर्थ and play mix with the other substance, so it is just like a fluid, but our body gave a different shape and size to our bodies. So this skeleton give a shape and size to our body. It protect our internal organs also, just like lungs, hearts and other systems. And this skeletal system is combined with a muscular system also. There are more than 650 muscles in our body, and these muscles and bones, there is a many joints are there in the bone. There are hinge joint, ball and socket joints that help is the proper functions of our body. That's why these joints and other things are help us for the smooth functioning of the skin system and body. Our body gets a different a one bony framework also and shape and size also. And this cranium, this is a part of the skeletal system. Skull, you know, skulls, and therefore it help us protect our brains also. And this mandible is also a part of the cranial system, clavicle also, this sternum also, humerus also, ribs, it protects also these ribs from our internal organs. There are 12 pairs of ribs also. In our skull system, there are 22 pairs of bones, and in vertebrae, there are 33 pairs of bones are there. And this pelvis regions, radius, this is part of hands also, carpels also, ribs, pipes, metacarpals also, phalanges, and femurs. And patella, tibia, and fibula, and tarsals, and these metatarsals, phalanges also pass in the toe also. This give a body a one of the structure. And this is muscular system in the body. The next topic is the muscular system. This muscular system help body to movement of the body. Is there is muscular in our hands. There are muscular system. This is biceps or triceps systems also. And this muscular systems has many proper functions. First, the musculars are divided into three types. One is smooth, cardiac, and skeletal. There are three types of muscles. There are smooth also, cardiac also, and skeletal also. Also, you read in the class 5 book also, voluntary muscles are involuntary muscles. Voluntary muscles means they work according to their needs. We cannot disturb some of the beating of the heart. It is a voluntary muscles. Or involuntary muscles, we have no restriction also. We can do, we think the muscle to stand up, to pick up the things. This is involuntary muscles. Third, our body contains more than 650 muscles. You know, I clearly told you that our body contains more than 650 muscles. It gives a body a strength. Musculars are made of special cells called muscular fiber. You know, cell, the cell is a structural and functional unit of life. Suppose how we will come in this lovely yard. First, the DNA, deoxyribonucleic acid, after the cell formation, cell then tissue then organ, then organ system, then organism in the survival of the living organisms. The largest muscles in the body is the gluteus maximus. If you anyone asks which is the largest muscle of our body, then you tell them the gluteus maximus is the largest muscles in our body, and the femur is the longest bone in our body also. It is present in the thighs. This chapter about topic is bones and muscles. This is very important. They are just like a same side of same coin. They are reciprocal to each other. They are complementary and supplementary to each other. Without bones and muscles combined, without combination of bones and muscles, our body cannot function well. So we should need to keep our bones healthy and strong. So we should eat calcium-rich foods, also phosphorus also, and we should need our muscles. There is a bone marrow. You know, in a bone marrow, RBC forms. You know, there are blood, red blood cell, white blood cells, platelet, and plasma. This is a group of kinds of blood in a person. And you know what is blood? Blood is a connective tissue. And it forms. And this, there is many joints in the bones. They help in the movement of the joint. This is hinge joints, ball and socket joints, girdle joints, collar bones. This joints help in the working of the different parts of the body. Hope that all of you understood it. If any doubt, ask me. Thank you. Have a nice day.